being paired with the Mario cartoon shows. And Captain N is very interesting, as it has characters from the video games at the time, minus, you know, Mario and everything. But as you could tell, that the characters are very off model, which, okay, I mean, but to be fair though, this was before the internet, and this was right when games like Mega Man and Metroid were still brand new. So they were kind of going by based on what they had, kind of like how the Mario Brothers Super Show.